Let's Play is sponsored by ExpressVPN. Don't let hackers steal your financial details. Secure your data at expressvpn.com/letsplay.
See that, chicken? You impressed?
No.
All right.
Hey, everybody. We're back.
Hey, what's up, Jack?
We've brought an additional player to the game.
Oh, wow.
L. Fresh Jones.
L. Tug Fresh. Hello.
Lindsay's here. So, Lindsay, are you in the game yet?
I am not. I'm loading up
All right
now. This has been this morning. I know Alfredo's so frustrated, too. Thanks, buddy.
I can see that.
What? No. I'm not frustrated. I was just like...
Don't let Fredo hurt you, Lindsay.
Make sure to start the stream on time. Jack, you're starting this habit, and I will end it.
What's up with you, Jeremy?
What was that thing that you had that was like your fingers tingle?
My fingers tingle?
Ow, Christmas
that?
Cracker.
That was a heart attack is what that was.
Yes, it was.
Oh, shit, is this live?
What was it?
The stone things, right?
What are you talking about?
I gotta get 3 of these stones. I had a dream.
Yeah. Can I have those?
No, I need them. I got enough to make the dream now.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Build a dream.
I think that's part of this, like, thamcraft or whatever Jack said.
So, yeah, there's a thing called thamcraft that everyone's been talking about, like, going, oh, when they get into that, it's going to be crazy. And I'm like, I don't know what that is.
Oh,
so.
Shit. Does this need power?
Oh, yeah.
It's the Cisco map pack.
We learned how to fix the party pickaxe in my armor and stuff, so.
Thom-malicious.
Thom-malicious, definitious, make them boy. I'm going to put my armor on now.
Goddamn chickens.
Hey, I'm in.
Lindsay, you're in?
I am in a hole in the ground? Ooh,
you are.
Yes,
you are.
So welcome to Stoneblock, Lindsay.
Hello. Oh, there are some stones and blocks here, that's for sure.
Welcome to hell,
yeah,
Lindsay.
So, Lindsay, the way this works is basically, well, first of all, we got to find your ass, because you're probably not anywhere near us.
Oh, yeah, let's take a look here.
What do you want?
The stones.
I'm not giving you them.
The stones, Matt.
I have to have, it's just crystals.
So if you look in the top right, Lindsay, there is a little mini map.
Mm-hmm.
Underneath the mini map, you'll have 3 numbers. That's your coordinates,
okay.
And that's how we can find you. And Matt will be our rescue mission hero boy because he's got the party pickaxe.
I will not move at all. It looks like I'm in like the end of the fifth element. You know, like I should go wah.
So what are your coordinates there, Lindsay?
She just said it, Trevor. You didn't hear.
Yeah, wah.
I didn't.
Yeah. 1,090,0.
1,000.
That's
zero.
Quite a ways away.
Oh yeah, she's catty corner to us.
Oh, not close.
Let me see here. 1,000 zero.
This is my home now.
I can get you, Lindsay. I just am gonna need to eat some pizza.
That's fine. Eat up. I will wait for your Krusty Krab pizza.
It's the pizza for you and me.
For you and me.
The stones.
I was gonna say who's your Squidward, but Matt, you might be the Squidward depending on who you bring.
The stone.
Yeah.
Matt
is the Squidward.
The stones, man.
So 1,000 and you're not getting the stones.
The stones.
I'm gonna make that stone soup when I get back, and that'll be great.
Matt, put the stones in your belly.
All right, so Lindsay, you also need to join our team, and I don't know how to do that.
You haven't joined or created a team yet? No, click here.
That's it.
Let's go. Oh, Jack's team. Ooh.
Yes. Can you join that?
I hope they accept me.
Requesting invite. What is the name? When you click on that little T thing and it brings up a thing, what is it called, Lindsay?
Just when I pull up T for text on the right hand side as server mine together as options, then that text you mentioned that haven't joined a team, click here. Yeah, and then I have the option for create new team or Jack's AH team.
If you make your own team, I'm in it.
I should. Hang on, I'm creating my own team.
Probably don't do that.
God damn it, I accidentally fell down too low in the mining world and now I'm in a wall. Fuck.
Get them crystals.
The stones, Matt.
Oh, what up, fellow sheep?
Fredo, you're here now.
Yeah.
Welcome.
Yeah.
Yeah, you were losing it before the recording there, Fredo.
Yeah. Well, I knew what I was getting into.
He was, like, pushing me around and then, like, quickly running off and Blair Witching in the corner.
I'm just trying to get situated with what you guys built over here. What is this, some kind of fucking shrine? I saw this. This was in Thor, fucking Dark World.
Alfredo, they built this city.
Oh, is that the ether in there?
Yeah, the ether's over here, baby.
I never saw a Dark World. Was it any good?
That's okay. Shouldn't.
Never mind, question answered.
How do I fly?
You give Jeremy the stones.
You will never have those stones.
I need to use the stones to destroy the stones.
I need to use them.
My precious.
How do I fly? I just want to be, I'm a bat. I can't fly.
Oh, I have a pet. Hello.
Well, no, you can't fly. I mean, we were wisps, but you can't fly around.
Y'all got some crazy ass shit going on here. Pink generator? What the fuck is that?
Pink generator, you put anything pink in there and it gives you power.
Oh, shit. That seems very specific.
Oh, wait, Lindsay, you have a Rockbert.
I do have a Rockbert. Pet rock?
I can reclaim what was lost.
Oh, was this yours?
No.
It's still your pet?
No, it's not, but it will be.
It will be.
No, buddy, you're in danger.
We all got pet rocks.
What are your pet rocks' names?
Dead.
Oh. Mine was
Rockbert.
Mine
died very quickly.
Mine repeatedly just kind of scared me, so I dealt with them.
Oh.
Oh, don't scare Jeremy.
I won't, yeah.
Well, he looked like a creeper.
I won't treat you the same way. Don't worry.
So I kept looking like a creeper peeking at me, and I was like, you know what? I just don't want to deal with it. So he was gone. There we go. Trevor, I got flowers, dude.
Ooh. I could use those.
I mean, they're red.
Oh, that's a component of gray.
You know what? You're not wrong.
I just, listen, I'm going backwards so much along. Ultimately, I just want to make a cow pin, right?
Yeah.
It's this, I'll show everyone here. This guy right here, a cow stall as a welcoming gift to Alfredo Diaz.
Oh!
But I need gray concrete, which means I need gray.
Oh my God.
Which means I need these components. And I need, now I just need black dye. Or I tried to make the black lotus into a dye. That didn't work.
I'm going back to my place, Trevor.
So now I've made an atomic reconstructor because I want to be able to change items, I guess.
Trevor, by the way, did you pick up my my draconic chest anywhere?
I don't know.
Okay.
Why am I holding chicken shit? Where'd I get this?
Yeah, I found some too.
Yeah, they're crapping all over the floor.
Lindsay, again, I'm just checking for the third time because I'm worried because I've gone the wrong way before.
No, you're fine. Please.
1,090.
Correct.
Close.
Dude, luckily, a previous failed venture is leading me directly to you.
Nice.
Come to me, my apprentice.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's time to cook, Matt.
Come to me.
We have to cook.
Jesse, my apprentice.
We have to cook. Yeah.
Are you? Is this little boy in the box making the power? Where'd he go? There he is. Is he the one making the power?
The little boy in the box.
Yes.
And how do I trap another child in a box?
You make a. It's auto sieve, is what it's called.
Oh, okay. Well, that one's just a ghost. Okay, you've taken the children. Oh, I see. There he is.
Taking the children.
And here it's just like Harry Potter style, like the tea kettle's pouring itself.
Trevor, I found the ink.
Oh, I don't need this reconstructor any longer.
I'm still very confused because from what I recall, Lindsay, you said again, 1,090, right?
I'm looking at, yeah.
I'm almost 100% sure I went there.
Who's in the mining dimension?
Who?
Who's in there? Fredo?
Is it me?
Fredo?
What?
Are you in the mining dimension?
I'm gonna catch chicken.
No.
I got a chicken.
Oh, you know what? Maybe it's a compressed enemy.
Hey, Jack, could you teach me how to make power?
Sure. Here, I'll give you this. So that's a generator. So you need to make a, basically need to pull lava into that generator. So here's... here you go. There is a thing there. Here's some pipes for you.
Whoa.
And so basically you need to attach, well, you need to do a whole series of things here. Let's go ahead. Let's give you this one. Come here.
Okay.
Come here.
Okay.
You need to make lava. Do that.
No way.
Take this.
Mm-hmm.
It's following me. There you go. Take that. And so we need to get you a cobblestone generator so you can take one of these guys. Like here, take this one.
Oh man. This is the longest road because it's going to generate cobblestone that generates lava that generates, so it keeps it, keeps the lava flowing.
I know somebody that knows something about.
Matt.
You see me?
I think I see your HUD. Yeah. My HUD, I mean name. Hey, you're tight.
I'm going to bury it like those ones.
Hey, I found you.
Oh yeah, Lindsay, they made this room for you. I've already been here before.
Really? That's funny.
Yeah.
Okay, well, we can pretend like this is an intense rescue and I never would have made it out alive.
Lindsay.
Oh, hugs. Thank you.
Lindsay, are you hungry?
Oh my God, yes. Let's make
some food. Are you for real?
No, I'm not actually hungry.
Okay, well, I'm not going to waste the cake, but I can make a cake.
No, you're fine. Thank you.
I popped the one that was up there. Is it on top? Oh, it's in me here.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
As much as I would love to steal your pet rock.
Damn it.
This doesn't look like my Rockbert.
Oh, no. So, this is Rockalina?
I'm going to tell you something that I didn't know. I wish I did.
Ugh.
Yes. Do you have stonium ingots on you?
I do.
Feed them to the rock.
Oh.
What's up, Jeremy?
Oh man.
You
Hi.
Now have a pet rock that will follow you.
Thank you, Matthew. This knowledge.
If only I had known that
invaluable.
When I had Rockbert.
I know this is a long shot, Fredo.
Yeah.
But do you have an obsidian pickaxe?
Nope.
Okay. Because there's some, what's called draconium. So right here, see? Look.
Oh my god, it's...
But you can only get it with an obsidian.
It's like one of those geodes that your grandma has.
Mm-hmm.
Grab lava out of one of these things on the left.
Rock, let's go.
It'll follow.
Will it? It teleport?
All right, now put it in this stone barrel.
Yeah, you're going to pick up a lot of cobble. Don't worry about it.
All right, there you go. Take
Ooh,
that.
That's fine.
I can't believe I found you, Jeremy.
Now you're going to put that at the bottom of this hole.
At the bottom of the hole.
I know, it's pretty insane.
All right.
Okay. All right, now.
Fascinating. Oh, for permanent fire. Then you got to put the crucible over that.
Yeah, put the crucible over that. There you go.
Then put cobble in here.
And so now
and
you'll
the
feed
the cobble generator to
yeah,
it.
Yeah, so do two pipes to it.
And then I.
Two pipes? That's a pipe dream.
And so that'll start feeding.
Let me know if you are in danger.
There you go. so now
so
it's
going to
feed cobblestone automatically into it.
Does it need the blue thing?
So the blue takes liquid out. So now this has lava in it. It's making lava. So you're going to do a blue one.
Mm-hmm.
And then spit the lava. So like, go ahead, drop that blue one like wherever you want. Probably
on
not
side?
On that side. Probably one of the other two sides because it's getting a little close to the other ones.
Just trying to keep it compact.
Damn, you're like a magician. I don't know where the fuck you went.
Oh, I'm already back at the base.
What? And now put your furnace generator right here, or your magmatic generator here.
Oh, you went through the floor.
See,
dude,
it's slowly
I turned
filling
the corner
up
you were
with
gone.
Energy.
Beautiful.
And now, so anything you attach to that will be powered.
Mm-hmm.
There you go. So that's slowly building up power. Voila.
Oh, that's beautiful, Jack. Thank you.
So that's basically the path. If you want to move this around, you can. If you want to put it somewhere
yeah.
else. But this is like the lowest form of power generation.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, it's just lava. I mean, you're basically doing cobble to lava generator.
Now that it has power, I can put this in. What? Keeps not taking the lens. I don't understand why.
Hey, Fredo.
Whoa,
look what I got. This is blue slimy dirt.
I need that for a tree.
You need that?
Trevor's shooting lasers, by
yeah.
the way, guys.
Well, oops. Allow me to offer you a trade.
Never mind. I'll deal with it. toss all that cobble in this chest.
Fredo, can
here.
I help you?
You aren't going to need it.
Whoa, you got laser eyes?
Yeah, I'm about to Honey,
Whoa.
I Shrunk the
Whoa.
Kids, everybody.
Okay, well, here we go.
Jeremy, can you put this lens in for me?
Interesting. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what to tell you.
All right, here we go, right in the eye.
Hey, no free LASIK. Hey, back down. Oh, hey.
Does anyone have anything with silk touch, by the way?
My hands.
Okay. Well.
Silky smooth.
I hydrate. yeah. I use lotion.
Fredo, if you want to try to get food somehow, that'd be awesome. All right, never mind.
Look, I think Lindsay was just
like,
working
I'm
food,
down,
right?
But you said somehow, and I was like,
Jack, isn't there a way to see? Oh, yeah, never mind. I got it.
Yes, there is.
Okay, thank you. Is there a way to get ghasts?
That I do not know. I'm sure there is a way. I don't know what it is, though.
We might need like a ghast to your chicken is probably what you need.
You know, Jeremy, in my experience with this.
What?
If I ever needed anything, there's always chance cubes.
We're going to roll the dice, everyone. 5%. Here we go.
Well, I only have one chance cube right now because I don't have any lapis.
Don't you worry. I'll find some lapis for you.
Damn.
I did just finish a thing with the chicken quest, so you might have an extra one.
I'll accept that when I can get some room in my inventory. I also have some loot chests on me.
Oh, I got another torch launcher.
I've got an ink sack! The 5% dice, they rolled well today.
Wow, dude.
Ooh.
That's 1 out of 3 gray, only 7 more episodes, and I'll have completed one tiny thing.
Trevor, I have 33. I have 33 ink sacks on me.
Oh my god.
I told you they were down there. I knew I wouldn't toss them in the garbage.
I can't believe you, Matt Bragg.
You just went down the wrong tunnel.
Yeah, probably. I got lost down in there.
I
can't believe he's done this.
Yeah, I put him in my desperation tunnel that apparently actually was worth doing because it led to Lindsay. I'm sure Gavin will say he meant to tell me the wrong answers.
Matt, you have great foresight.
It's also very appropriate that I'm at the end of desperation tunnel. Like, yes.
We're going to need some sort of storage thing soon, right, Jack?
Yo, I got you one. It's a draconium chest. Lindsay's holding it. Oh, wait, Trevor.
Yes?
Why don't you check that inner chest there, buddy?
Yes.
I'll check it in a second.
Where'd I get the silver
I'm getting
from?
Some bones. Ow. Ooh, he dropped a little box. What do I least need?
That's gonna be...
What's that rainbow thing you were just holding? This. That was awesome.
Oh, yeah, it was a loot crate.
That's cool.
I got a common one of those.
Why, yes, that is terrifying.
It gave me a solium dagger.
That's exciting.
Used to obtain mob chunks.
All right, Jack, I feel like I need to help you get this, some of these chickens.
Oh, is there a thing you need now with chickens?
I mean, a lot of chickens is going to be how we get stuff.
So many sacks. Isn't it great?
Wolf bait? What the fuck?
Oh.
Order crystal? What the fuck?
Oh, I need wood.
Phantom face? What the hell is that? Some sort of knockoff podcast?
Hey, Jeremy.
Jeremy.
Oh, Fredo. Wow.
There you go. There's some more for you.
And a bunch of rocks. Thank you.
There's some wood in there.
No. There was also rocks, but I got the wood. Thank you.
Matt, are we like Merry and Pippin hanging out with like the Treebeard fam right now as the rest of the Fellowship of the Ring goes off on their journey?
They're in a room. They're not really on a journey.
Okay, well, they're discussing where they're going to do with the ring.
That's all right.
We're late for that meeting.
We'll get there.
I'm going to eat it. Sauron will never find it.
No. Quiet, Sam.
Sauron, damn it, where is it?
I just can't seem to find this drat little thing. Drats.
Shaking your ass.
Foiled again.
You'll never find it, Sauron. Come get it, Sauron.
Come get it, amazing. If you're there.
He's going to be like, the hobbits ate it again, didn't they?
This is why I do it.
Fucking hide these fucking hobbits.
This is why I miss Morgoth.
Just the four of them standing in like an interrogation room. They're like, which one of you ate it? And all four of them are going,
I'll never tell.
You'll never find out.
You'll never see it again.
I'm just going to cut y'all open. That's what I do.
What's inside, Hobbit number one?
You have to poop sometime, Hobbit.
And I'll be waiting.
I'll be there.
I have time.
My old cheese diet will back me up for years.
Oh, Matt, I have no food. I'm running slow. I'm sorry.
Oh, you have no food?
Yeah, it's okay.
No, I got you. My pickaxe has very magical powers, all right? Check this out.
Magical axe.
Bam, kick.
Cake axe.
Bam.
I know I could like eat straight from the floor. Nom, nom, nom. It's just like at home.
Eat straight from the floor?
Just like at home.
I knew
just
that.
Just like at home.
I knew that horrified Jack.
Holy crap. I looked at that extreme crafting table you were talking about there, Jack.
Yeah, it's pretty wild.
Jesus Christ. You need 16 nether stars?
Yeah, that's a whole thing.
Floor is clean enough to eat off of. Mine aren't, but I do it anyway.
Yeah, or I have the best immune system on the planet.
Hey, one of the two.
Kill me.
Well, you're
one
constantly
of the
making
two.
Sure it's up there. You're building it and rebuilding it.
Mm-hmm.
Fredo, you are like just leaking items that you can't hold, and it's awful.
Oh, shit.
What?
Oh, no, it's Trevor.
No, I'm dumping things, yeah.
Yeah, we're here. This is super mega chance room.
Oh, yeah, you guys found Lindsay.
You can tell me. Damn, this is Zion, isn't it?
No.
Where do I keep getting this laser from? I don't want it. Fredo.
What?
Stop handing me this laser.
It's a laser gun.
Oh, this is new. The farm's new.
I thought you might want it.
All right, Lindsay, you're part of our team now. Figured it out.
Oh,
okay.
Sweet.
Welcome,
awesome.
Lindsay.
Like, oh, hello. Thank
hey,
you.
Hey, Lindsay.
Thank you, for bringing me to the resistance. Needed. Yeah.
Yeah, they took like maybe like 3 episodes to come get me. Rightfully so.
Really? Oh, no, that's
yeah,
that's
but now that I'm here, look at what I've built.
To be fair, he deserved it.
Look at all this progress.
All right, Lindsay, so check this out. Over here, we got our little elf worker.
Please.
Yeah. He's going to be working.
Tour. Okay.
Over here are the two holy candles, as you can see.
I
love
that's
it. That's the chicken pin. It's just the chickens are currently
well,
in my inventory.
There's no chicken here, is Jack. Anyways,
they're in my inventory.
The man who built it, the two holy candles.
Yeah.
Hang on here. Let's see if I don't know if this will work. Look, there's a chicken.
Okay.
Oh, well, he just,
I bow to you. Oh.
He's just throwing chickens in there.
There's more.
There's chickens in there now.
Oh, Trevor.
Huh?
Here, this is.
This is a pen of science.
I'll take that.
Oh,
those are flowers.
I don't. Oh, okay.
I should stay out of there.
Yeah, no, you
that's
should.
Intimidating. Yeah.
Oh, Lindsay, I forgot to give you these.
What's up?
They're on the floor now. I got an iron shirt and iron shoes.
I think you mean my apron. Thank you.
Oh, nice.
These chests are all full and they're all randomly organized.
Correct.
Yep.
Oh, Lindsay, you'll probably need this.
Thank you. Thank you, my friend. Whoa! Ingredients. Oh my god. What a great day.
Who dropped a gun?
That's also an ingredient.
You gotta be careful with
yeah,
this.
Yeah, wait, hang on.
Who dropped a gun?
Drop that.
Well, it was once mine, then Jeremy's, now it was yours.
I need bone meal and seeds.
I got lots of bone meal.
Trevor, coming to you. Alfredo's threw a gun at somebody.
You think your friend would be happy you handed him a gun?
I don't know how to use it.
I don't know either.
I'm going to need you to go over death bongos, interdimensional piss, and the universe's pocket with me, although I think I got the last
one. These are the devil's bongos.
Okay.
They're demonically gargantuan drums.
To motorboat them.
You can slap whichever one you want. Just pretend they're like the devil's ass and play it like a bongo drum.
Okay, now I'm going to eat it like cake.
I eat the devil's ass like cake. What?
Yeah. Red velvet.
Oh my god, this is full.
Fredo, what is that you're holding?
It's the flexible resonant.
Obviously.
What are these unclaimed rewards in the quest book on the
top right?
Oh yeah,
Lindsay. So you can, if you hit your quest book, if you click on a little thing that has a check next to it, it should have a little reward. You can claim it.
I would claim a handful, and if you get a chance cube, let that Beyblade style let it rip.
Oh, let it rip, yeah. Michael, stop. He's holding my nose as I'm talking to you. Hello, everyone.
He does that to me, too.
I'm putting a draconium chest over here, by the way.
Oh, my God. Now, how tedious can making gray concrete be?
Oh!
Ow.
I mean, we can make you another all-in-one tool, Trevor.
I know, it's just so tedious. My pockets are full. Everything is full.
Whoa!
Did you shoot me with something? What the hell?
Did you figure out how to make it work?
It has a very short range. It's just like swinging it at people, but yeah, it has a short range.
Yo, I got two more ender chests, by the way, if you want them.
God, that draconium chest big.
Oh yeah, there's another one in there in the ender chest as well.
Lindsay dropped the party pickaxe.
Oh, Jack, can I kill this compressed
Trevor
chicken?
Yeah, gave me a bunch of stuff. I don't have room.
Oh, there's a compressed chicken in there?
Yeah, you'll get so many chickens from it.
What?
Yeah, go for it.
Look at all your chickens!
Not all the chickens!
Would you take my cakeaxe?
Whoa, party pickaxe is awesome.
I had a cakeaxe.
No, this is Lindsay's. I'm just renting it.
Oh, yeah, sorry. I forgot mine was in the power-up thing.
All right, how do I make them shit out gas tiers?
It's gonna be a while.
Damn it.
What's a draconium chest?
You also have a bunch of shit on the floor over here.
Nice. It's a huge chest.
Okay, Lindsay, can I borrow your draconium chest to go get my stuff?
Yeah, well, I just put that into the, universe's pocket earlier with
Matt. To go get your stuff?
I have a lot of stuff, Jeremy. It's my stuff. It's important stuff.
That's not how it works. I don't think you can, Matt, can you knock down a draconium chest or is it going to probably, like, spit out everything that's in it?
I have no idea. We should test it.
I'm pretty sure it's going to spit out everything that's in
it. Yeah.
There's three things in that one, so break it and find out. Wait, now put it back down.
I'm gonna carve out my little area.
Okay. Let me put it back down. Well, I have two now.
It's empty.
Wait, hold on. Let me get the other one.
Learning.
It has all
stuff in it.
Oh, cool. Yeah, that's awesome.
I'm getting my stuff.
Nope. Damn it.
I will return at the turn of the tide 5 episodes later.
I wish I knew that before.
Anyone else have any, oh my god, why is all this shit on the floor over here?
That's all Lindsay's stuff.
It's all mine, I'm making a chest right now.
Any bone meal?
Oh, I dropped bone meal in that pile, Jack.
God damn it, Fredo.
Sorry, it's in there.
Oh, I see it, I can see it too.
It's a chunk of it too.
Alright.
And then this, and then this, and then, yes!
Yes.
We have this.
Do you have gray dye?
Oh, we have a cow stall, baby. Gray is gray is canceled, everyone.
Good. I hated his movies.
No one needs gray anymore.
That's gray.
Fredo?
Mm-hmm.
This is a housewarming gift for you. I want you to carve out where you want to have your cow farm because we're going to put your inaugural cow stall down in there.
Oh,
let's carve you out a nice farm. Let's see.
Okay, what are we looking at here?
If Fredo's okay with it, I'd like this to be the kitchen back here. So please don't take this room.
What, the mob farm is where you're building? Okay.
Probably all my shit again. I'm sorry. I'm leaving my crap everywhere.
You're going to make a great entryway. A huge doorway like Jurassic Park. I love it. Set a pad, set torches on either side.
Speak
All right, now begin to open up this beast, because this entryway is grand, but the room must be grander. It needs to be like a cathedral of cows, you know.
Oh, grand.
A cowthedral, if you will.
Cathedral, yeah.
Yes.
Oh, okay, well, if we're going to get real grand with it, give me 2 seconds.
Okay, don't worry. I'm going to whip out this. Yeah. Here we go.
Ooh, a loot chest, eh?
Every time you say that, I hear lucha. I'm like, yeah.
Lucha.
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 Lucha. Lucha. Oh, yeah. Gold horse armor. That will come in handy.
Sweet.
Oh, kind of on the same subject, but not really. I watched Coco again this weekend, and like we had the discussion of like the concept of death as a family.
Oh.
I just want to like, I know it sounds dark, but like that's part of life. So I just want to like shout out to that movie for making it a little bit easier to like describe to my kid, I guess, or like try and like wrap their head around that concept.
You're welcome.
Mm. Yeah, get it out there early.
Pretty much.
How big this place gotta be?
It's your cathedral.
And we're all just praying in it.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Oh, you guys want some mother's milk? You gotta pray.
I'm sorry, what?
Let's actually think in the future when this is more cleaned up.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm gonna clean it up.
Let's see. Entryway. Listen, I'm gonna guess that this is gonna be a good spot eventually. Yeah!
Trevor, can I have an ink sack, please?
Oh, you can have many.
Oh, many a sack.
I just need one more back. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
Let us fin thy video so we can move forth and streameth.
Yes. Yes.
I doth declare.
Time to streameth.
We should announce our streams that way on Twitter. Dearest Twitter.
Oh, I can make that.
Dearest followers. Another day has gone by in our dark history.
Our stream crier.
Jeremy, do you have that slime?
Matthew Bragg.
Jesus.
Yes.
Release the stones.
No. I've got a book that tells me of these stones.
The
I must
stone. You
something.
Do not know how to wield such power.
This is accurate. I've been trying to figure out for some time.
Correct. Jeremy. Only I know.
If you want to be a cow god, you need your cow staff.
Also, I left that dirt on the floor. If you... If you're in the main room, it's just literally on the floor.
Sounds awesome.
Oh, it is.
Kneel before me.
Wait, I wish to bear witness.
Future king of the cows.
I wish to bear witness to the knighting, or whatever
I knight
you call it.
You, let me knight you again once Lindsay's gotten here. It didn't take.
Who keeps giving these babies bows and arrows?
Oh, hey.
Come back here. Alfredo Days, this is your place for your cows. And we all bow before you in the cow kingdom, sir.
Yes.
Taketh your... That man sucked it right into his buttocks.
Oh, God, I have a cow stick in me.
Right into his buttocks.
You dare try to take thy power of the cow?
Ow.
I doth say,
you will be punished. My liege, I'm sorry on his behalf. Here is your cow staff, sir.
What is going on with this fucking hole? What is this?
I honestly,
Jack, I don't know. I just
your
showed up.
Your pockets might be full, cow god.
Oh my god.
I will take your greatest of
Jack, how dare you mock what will be a glorious room full of cows?
A barn. A barn is what you're thinking of.
I'm just trying to make it pretty.
I think I dropped some bones earlier, and I think you sucked them up.
Oh yeah, I've got 32 bones. Do you need
these? Can I have those bones? Yeah, if you don't mind.
Oh, okay.
I got plans for those bones.
Jack, why are you magnetic?
You just walk past them.
Jack, you died a lot.
Jack,
I have a tinker, so yes, Fredo.
Hey, Jack.
What's up?
I kill you.
Okay. Alfredo, Lord of the Cows.
Oh, yes.
I offer this to crush the bones of your enemies with.
You picked it right back up.
Eat them.
Fredo, he has too much. There he goes. Okay.
There we go.
I have a lot of shit.
Understandable. Now remember me when the apocalypse comes.
In the form of cow.
The cows will be there.
Another party pickaxe?
Have you heard the good word of the cow?
The cow.
It goes.
Moo. And it doth say unto its people, moo.
Moo.
What did I start? Yeah.
If it doth utter any other phrase, it is blasphemous.
Utter! A fantastic joke it was! Many don't know it, but cows enjoy wordplay.
Hey, they do.
Whenever they're in the mood.
Another, please, the cow gods!
Raise your glasses of milk and praise thine cows.
Yes, warm.
Yes, half Trevor, and half directly Trevor, from the source outward.
A lactose to the Lord, please. Oh. To the Lord of the cows!
I'm going to drop in this drum and die.
Oh. Oh my goodness.
I hate all of you.
I can't wait till we put stained glass windows to nothingness in this room.
Hey, I just found a gray flower.
Oh. We'll take that flower.
Okay.
And shove it.
And shove it. Oh, okay, never mind. I'll leave it here.
Lindsay, have you, do you have any chance cubes?
Let's see.
Chance cube.
Chancey.
I got one under the cow tab if you didn't collect that reward. 4X watermill.
No, then I probably didn't do it right. I'm sorry. No, I have no chance.
No, it's okay.
Cubes.
They're just they're random drops.
Chicken breeder.
Oh, yeah, there is one under the cow tab. Here we go. Oh, another sag mill. I'm already holding one.
I got 2X resonant conversion kits.
Okay, so if we want to make a flowing water stream out of this source pool.
Oh, yeah, that's a thing.
I have 4 water mills, and I can generate power off of just moving water.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Okay.
Like right here, actually.
I wonder if you can do that kind of automation around here, Trevor. If you come into the back room I'm making for a kitchen, you could have water surrounding here so that this kitchen could kind of be a little bit more automated.
Oh,
and I can
make... water-powered kitchen.
Yeah. Yeah.
See, I know you were back here. Oh, wow. The kitchen's all the way back here?
Well, that's what I'm thinking.
Past the mob spawner.
Yeah. Yeah. You really want to eat? You got to prove it.
Yeah,
whoa,
you got to.
Damn, all right. You got to go all the way back here.
I like this.
This also just looked to me like a giant oven. So
it does look like a giant pizza oven.
I need to get that cursed earth and put
reward
it in here.
Reward in the chickens.
Chickens.
Oh, you got another chicken reward?
Yeah, I got a generator.
Oh, I got a normal generator now.
I just keep getting hoppers.
Another cobblestone generator. Get the hell out of my inventory.
Hoppers.
I have 6 chance cubes.
Chance cube.
How many do you need to make a big boy?
I think it's
a water candle.
Maybe 8.
3 boys make a big boy.
Wait, really? No, you're lying.
Well, I don't know what a boy is. What unit is a boy?
How do you make the large chance cubes?
It might be 9.
Okay. I must leave you all now to set up side stream.
We will miss you, Fredo.
Lord of the Cows, you will return, as it was prophesied.
I will miss you greatly, and I will grow a tree in your name.
You should not be far behind me. Let me distress that.
Distress it?
Who's in trouble? Who's scared?
Who's distressing?
I'm distressing that you should stress.
Lord, you will need a cow masseuse to make sure that their muscles are supple and tender.
Yes, I will come to beat the meat. One moment.
No.
The stream will happen, leather or not, we show up. Oh, my goodness. Matt's just screaming.
Oh, the pious cow god did not appreciate that particular pun.
He left
in a hurry. All right, I'm going to just, this is just going to happen. It's just going to happen. I'm sorry.
Oh, wow. That's a nice generator.
No, that probably wasn't a good idea.
What's wrong, Lindsay?
I went up the ladder because I thought it would be cool.
Hi, Lindsay.
Hey.
Hi, Lindsay. Come here.
Hi. Okay.
And then turn around and go back down to the bottom of these stairs.
Yeah, I figured. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, Lindsay made it to the mining dimension, it sounds like.
Yeah, that's the mining
dimension.
Jeremy,
what's up here, though?
It's just a bunch of caves and stuff, so you can just go in and start mining. I've just been up there mining for lapis. So I can make chance cubes.
Oh, cool.
All right, well, maybe we should do some chance cubes.
I can do some little mini chance cubes, see what happens.
It's the way to end.
You can make one with 4. You can do like a medium chance cube with 4. No, 8. Excuse me, 8.
Oh, well, you've been running this whole, like, you know, horrible operation over here.
Yeah.
But there's no more, lapis.
Yeah, because it's just lapis doesn't sieve out of sand. I think it has to be something else.
Oh, sad day indeed. Sad day.
Sorry, Jeremy. Very sad. Quite sad.
Now, are there specific cooking items or recipes you guys want me to work on?
Matt, why are you dying? Matt, why did you jump into the...
Well, he fell in the furnace and broke it.
Admittedly.
You broke the furnace, Matt.
Did I break it? Whoops.
Yeah.
Well, it looked like it was all rocks.
Yeah, because it was cobblestone, apparently. Or no, it was probably... What was in there? What is in there?
Apparently cobblestone was the one.
Oh, someone threw cobble in there.
Oh, would that be a bad thing to do?
I mean, it'll just make seared stone. I pulled it out.
Oh, okay. Well, I was throwing it in there to get rid of it.
And I don't do that. It's an open furnace.
I thought we'd eat it.
It did, yeah. But...
I was right about that part.
All right, man. Let's set off some chance cubes.
All right. I have a solium dagger, so I'm ready.
Okay. I don't have a lot of health and no food, so here we go.
Sounds fun.
And I have eyes with which to watch.
It's dangerous to go alone. Take this.
It's dangerous.
Whoa!
Nice.
Hey, give me that.
There was diamond here. Hang on. Here you go.
What'd you guys get?
You got two sticks. No, a stick and two diamonds.
Yeah.
Who made the tower of brick?
A diamond sword,
The chance cube did.
Oh, nice.
You also have some item for.
Oh god.
You got cascading dongs in there.
Take this.
Cascading dongs.
Sounds like
Lube Man in there.
I'm in trouble.
I'm trying to get to you, but...
What's wrong?
I'm blocking.
I'm here to absorb souls.
Why are there a bunch of my heads on this wall?
I thought you put them there.
Cascading dongs. I'm going to favorite that one.
Jesus.
Oh, my God.
I think I just turned while I was using my sword.
Trevor's a spider.
Hello. No, Jack. I'm a cascading dong.
Oh, sorry. You are a cascading dongs.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Ooh.
Oh, Jeremy's trying. Oh, Jeremy's in
his legs. I just hear the breaking.
This place got pretty fucked up from that one. Like this.
Oh, I'm out. I'm getting out of here.
Whoa, baby.
Disco party, another one.
I'm so tall.
You're gonna die, tall man. The crunching.
Well,
eat
actually,
some bacon or something.
You know, we have so many sheep.
I'm getting out of here.
No, oh, well, we do. You're right. We do have.
We have so many. I need food,
I
man.
I saved a lot of them already. Yeah, you're fine. Kill them.
Also this.
Hey, Trevor. Trevor, turn around.
I gotta go.
Oh, nice. Oh, that sheep's watching you.
Well, best of luck.
Oh boy.
I gotta go. Ceiling now.
I'm backing the heck out of there.
Oh my god.
Supercharged creeper.
Oh wait, I wanted soul. Give me your soul.
Please don't bring it here.
Take its soul, Trevor.
You said supercharged creeper.
Soul.
There's also
the creeper got it.
Oh, that was Jack. I was like, yeah,
that was
there's
me.
Also a magma cube here.
Yeah, that was me.
I can be sheep.
Isn't it neat?
Wouldn't you think that my farmland's complete?
I'm gonna become a sheep.
Jeremy, have you seen Quest for Camelot?
Quest for Camelot. What? Is that...
Yes.
Monty Python?
No. It's a DreamWorks movie from, like, the late
90s. Am I just a regular creeper?
Yeah.
I think.
I don't want to be this.
Oh, that chance cube just ate all of our experience.
Oh.
Or mine, anyways.
Your experience. Yeah.
Yeah.
Gary Oldman in it.
Oh!
Oh!
There's a ghast.
Yes!
Wait! Where? Give me it!
Give
I
me
heard
that
it.
Soul!
I hear it.
I think it spawned in the wall. That happened to me last time.
No.
Or in, like, in episode one or two.
Okay, last one.
Yeah, I don't know how you become something different. Like an iteration
of a sponge.
Creeper.
Hey, now, you do win the sponge.
I got SpongeBob and SquarePants. God damn it. Well, at least I got some food.
I don't know how to use their abilities, either.
Can you?
Can you?
Everyone was telling us we could.
So I can creeper boom?
Oh, God.
Maybe not that, but...
Oh, Jeremy's a bat.
Hmm.
I am Jeb.
Fly bat.
Wait, everyone turn back to normal.
Sorry.
Ow. Oh, that almost killed me.
Sorry.
I have very little health.
Perfect. Jack, turn back to normal.
Chicken Jack.
What the fuck did I just watch?
Oh, it's up, Lizzie?
It's horrifying, hey.
Whoa.
Why?
Wow, Matt.
Can I become Jack?
Oh.
I had so much shit on. I had so much experience, you assholes. You can kill Jeremy and take his experience.
I am become Jack.
Show me.
Oh.
Hello.
Oh, it's
Jonk.
Oh,
you got Jonk head, yeah.
It's Jonk all grown
junk.
Up. Wait a minute. That means if you kill me, you'll get my creepy smiley face.
I would.
What if I kill you as Jack?
I don't know.
Do I become Jonk Jr.?
I don't know what that would do.
Oh, I don't want to do it. I can't commit to it.
Okay.
Don't like how Agent Smithy this is.
Do what you must.
Back down, evil creep. That was really fast.
Does he have the stones?
Jeremy, don't take my shit.
Does he have the stones?
I don't.
Stones. Make sure he's got the stones.
The stones. Yeah, I can now become Jack.
Oh, shit, Lindsay. I think you took
a lot
of my stuff.
Yeah, I got your epic bacon.
What? Jack is not on... Oh, I see. What the hell's up with your eyes? You're a rainbow sheep with, like, nipple eyes.
Oh, I turned into Jeb? I didn't want to do that.
It's Jeb-a-me-doody.
Good God.
Hello.
Wait, sounds so painful. Oh, God, you're me.
Hello.
Oh, it's junk grown up.
I'm junk father? All grown up. Hello, father.
God.
Trevor.
Yeah?
Become Rockbert.
Not like this.
Do it, Clem.
Not
please,
like this.
Trevor. Please, Trevor.
anyone can be a Rockbert. Anyone.
You are Rockbert. You took his
soul. You're
going
to watch your pet run away. Let's go, Rockbert.
Jeremy.
Da-da-da-da-da. Oh, he's so much faster. He's so much faster.
No, Trevor.
I let him become his pet. Wait. Matt, I need to test something.
Rock.
Come to the bedroom.
Rockbert shall be there soon.
Anyways, we really need to go.
We really do.
I know we do. I need to.
Yes. Yes.
This is for the greater science. Like the
stream I'm glad that begins. I got set up. Thank you.
Okay, I'm going to have to kill you, Matt.
Makes sense.
But it will be all worth it.
It's taking a lot for you to punch me.
Did you break my farm? God damn it.
Now, I want to see if there's more percentage. It's at 10%. Was it at 5 before? I think I need to kill 10 more Rockberts and I'll have a full syringe
of
his
blood.
Wait,
no, hang on.
What?
Let me get my stuff back.
Yeah, get your stuff.
Jeremy, you're not getting them. I've hidden them already.
I'll find those stones.
Jesus.
<It's> very interesting.
Matt just like, don't worry, Matt. One of these days, I'll find those stones. I'm coming for your stones.
I'm on to you.
What did he turn into?
A little silverfish.
What happened?
Here, let
me
light your way.
Matt, be Rockbert Matt.
Hang on, let me put some shit in the chest so I don't have to keep doing that.
Oh, if I crouch, I get hurt.
Yeah, it'll kill you.
All right, that does it.
All right, thanks for watching, everybody.
We're progressing.
Yeah, thanks for coming to find me. I'm excited.
Welcome to the group, Lindsay.
The cows are back on the menu, boys.
We got chickens.
Our lord, the cow will return next episode.
I also have your head, Trevor, if you want that.
I want Rockbert DNA. We can rebuild him. I just need to slaughter you a few more times.
Let's stop.
Bye-bye.